Hi, my name is Shannon, and I've been here at the Pet Bistro now for about 2 months. One of my favorite products is the Signature line. They came into play the past couple years, and they decided to jump on board and come up with a product line that would help gear towards some of the health issues that are really allergy-induced, which is a lot of grains. One of the things that they did is they stuck to a single-source protein into each complete balanced meal that's within the package. Single source protein means that there is just that protein source in the complete meal itself. There's also fruits and vegetables to balance out the full meal. There's not multiple protein sources mixed together, because that's sometimes what also induces allergies. Sometimes the animals have an allergy to a specific animal protein, such as chicken or beef. So they've also tried to expand their lines to where there's also some other flavors like lamb, there's trout and salmon. Rotating proteins are very beneficial, and it's highly recommended. Not just for the sake of the nutrition-wise in it, but the dogs will enjoy their meals more, kind of like we do. We don't like eating the same thing every day. So ironically, dogs actually prefer to have some variety too. So being able to rotate and all the balance and nutrition is still in with each product, it's just a different flavor for them. Currently we are feeding Corbin. We're able to feed him actually a raw diet. He's on a frozen product called Tuckers. Tuckers seems to have been one that he actually gravitated towards. He happens to be a pretty picky eater, and Tuckers was one of the few products that he would eat. Corbin actually has a sensitive stomach, and we've started incorporating the digestive enzymes into his diet to help calm his stomach and his nutrition. My biggest thing would be to come here for is to give better health for your pet. I can't encourage it enough. Jill brings some of her family cats in, and they're also on a full raw diet, which actually helps, and people can get to see them, feel their coats and stuff like that, and can really see what a raw diet actually will do for them better than, you know, most of your dry foods. Seeing the differences in my dog from going from a lower grade food to a higher grade food, and the cost differences are really very minimal. It's helped with, you know, less vet trips. Just overall nutrition for them is the biggest factor to me, is just giving them a healthier quality life.